Hello guys, I'm back with a Little Man in 20 rebuild, and today we're going to be building the New York Jets. So I'm going to do both New York teams, the Jets, and then I'll do the Giants, and then I'll keep on rebuilding every other team. So first we're going to be rebuilding the Jets, but also we'll do that, blah, blah, blah. So the goal is to win a Super Bowl, beat the Pats, and last Madden 20 video build was with the Giants, and we were 10-6, and I'm not going to say how that ended, but I was very disappointed on it. So looking at the team, there's a lot of, like, Le'Veon Bell and a better O-line, and a better linebacker, maybe. Don't they have Andy Williams or Avery Williams? I have to check that out. Is he injured? Did the Jets even have him still? I don't know. Whatever. So better tackle. So the first guy who I'm gonna be getting is gonna be I think I got him with my Giants rebuild, but I'm not sure. Von Miller. So Von Miller for he wants Trevor Siemian, no. Playing close. Alright, he's gonna help my draft pick a lot. Alright, a first rounder and full. Let's see. Okay, first round and Q for him. Now I need a QB. I don't know if gonna be a good QB. I really think so. Maybe. Ooh, you. I got you on my Giants rebuild. I'm trying not to get the same guys I got on my Giants rebuild, but the Jets are basically different, built differently, so it's gonna be a little hard to, like, built almost the exact same way. But the Giants have a bit like a giant, so I think all the Jets are way better. So, because I'm gonna get like Drew Brees maybe if I can, and a bunch of other guys. But I'm gonna try to get some people new, you know. What do we need? We definitely need a whole new line. Is there any? What's our tight end? For you? Alright, if I get you, that would be you. Left guard, no. Left tackle, no. Right end, we got Williams. Left end, Williams. Left outside linebacker, that's my we got him. Yeah, it is Anus Williams, Avery Williams. Let's see, they want you? Should go Drew? No? Okay. Maybe a second for the next year. I don't want to have that much for him. A second. It's just a second. Oh, maybe I treat Donald too. Once I know I have Drew Brees locked up. I'm overpaying for a lot of guys, so maybe I could do it for this year for Brees. And that's gonna be the last guy I should get for my other rebuild. Saints. So let's see, Drew Brees. Mr. Brees, be a Jet. Oh wait, what, I'm at a salary cap? Okay, wide receiver. Where's a lot of salary cap? Ooh. You, and I'm gonna try to get a better wide receiver. Wait, what? I'm still out of salary cap? Yeah. Okay, let's see. This year should go to? Oh my gosh. Third round's not gonna go to cut it. Alright, middle. Oh, you guys need a middle linebacker? Who's this kid? He's negative 7. Okay, right. He's going to accept it. Thank you. We got Drew Brees. Okay, now without negative cap. So, that's my 1-2-3. Mr. Donald. Now, let's see. Who wants Donald? And Minnesota. We do need a left tackle. Nope, forget you guys. I don't have a good left tackle. Who's a good wide receiver? Stephon Diggs, maybe? Okay, that's so long. Caps out. You? And decent. Nope, forget it. Bears. Who's the Bears left tackle? I doubt. Ooh, okay, you're an okay guy. 77, alright, let me look. I really don't know anybody good for left tackle, but there's somebody I do want to get. So, maybe Tyron Smith. It's gonna put us over cap. Alright, who's a big guy? Who's a big guy? Deal, a big, big deal that I don't really like that much. Maybe you. The Dolphins want you? Who did the Dolphins have as left tackle? You. Oh, please, old Drew. I'll give up Donald. Maybe just Donald one of them. Okay, and like one more trash wide receiver. And he's not trash, but you. And And I'm gonna get Des Bryant in free agency on two. Okay, it is. Donald by himself doesn't go through. I'm focusing on offense a lot, and I know why that is because I think a hard-hitting offense team wins championships in my head. It's like, and a lot of cool people are gonna disagree. Like, defense wins championships, because that's what everybody says. Defense is the best, but I'm a fan of offense. You know, I don't think this is gonna go to the Falcons. Want you, but still, 49ers want you. We need a left tackle, maybe a center. Ooh, I know a good center we can get. What do you? Like, I know a lot of good centers you can get. Rodney Hudson, maybe? For Donald alone. No, forget it. And the right guard, maybe? How much is that right guard left here? I just think why I'm trying to get rid of my right guard. Not you. With you, maybe? No, it's... Oh, yes, please. Let's go. We just got him. Okay, we got Drew Brees. We're down a mill. Who's a big contract that I have? Bell game, so a dozen. We say you're not lunch, you're doing good, Good. You're getting so much. Whatever. James got a trade with you. Let's see if I can get, like, let me try to trade you away. Okay, so I don't have the right card, and I was telling you guys why. I'm gonna try to get a great right card, and he's really easy to get, and he is Dallas Cowboys, right? Right guard Zach Martin, and he's a lot of money. Jeez, who's a lot of money? Left guard. Bill. I'm still down negging. Left tackle. Did I get a left tackle? No, I didn't. Whatever. All right. I need you. Left end ID. I got you. I'm trying to get you. I'm still down 140k. How? 140k, you, 140k. Oh, I should give up somebody else. Wait, good, they didn't want him. Alright, do they want a middle linebacker? I'll give up this guy. Come on, go accepted. No, okay. Maybe like a four for this year. Should get him in. Right? Oh, wait. Okay, so I need 80 plus K is the guy. You, 80 plus K is the guy. Let's go, baby. Okay, now we're still down a million. Okay, let's see. Who's so much money on the team? Bobby Anderson, I can get better. All right, let me try to trade you. So who has a good draft pick? Like, the 6th overall draft pick is 6th. And, I don't know, like a 7th for next year. So I'm going to need to... Ooh, just the 1st, the 6th for I mean, I'm probably... gonna regret doing this. Oh yeah, I need to. Oh, okay. Let me see. Shell too. Actually, let me see. Does anybody want Shell? Wait, I'm sorry. Steelers want Shell. Pet. All right, a first round, 13th overall draft pick. That's so bad for the Steelers. Right guard. I got you. Good. Come on, go Drew. No. I'm saving money in my head. This is gonna be amazing. For me. And the computer says can be really bad. Okay, they really want you, okay. This should go do it out that way. Halfway. Whatever. Do they want any other left tackles on the team? I'm trying to save money. But at the same time, because I feel like this team is really good. And has a lot of potential in it. Okay, like a 3rd. No, maybe a 5th. I'm thinking a 5th. They value 5th this year. I'm not used to being the Jets. Ooh, a 4th. Okay. I mean, a 4th I'm okay with. Well, I even have a 4th yet. A 4th I'm okay with. Bam, welcome to the 1st. No, no. Okay, what's the offense looking at? Offense. Defense is mighty good. Alright, left side. Alright, so I was saying I wanted to get one more guy. A few more guys, I should say. And the one guy is gonna be from the Titans. Delaney Walker. For like a second. A second for this year. A second for this year. For next year. Okay, 2nd, a 3rd. For Delaney Walker. bam, we just got the landing walk. Okay, so I said I got that first round draft pick for a reason. I got this round draft pick because I'm going to go for Mr. AJ Green. I'm going to go over my cap salary, I know that. It was a lot of cap. Let me try to get rid of this cap. You guys want you? Ooh, we can use a corner. Ooh, wait a minute. Chill. That's over the budget. $4 million? Okay. $4 million. Somebody's got to be at $4 million here. Okay, you, and then, do I have any corners who are off a lot of money? $8 million for Kamin Johnson? Yeah. Ooh. I doubt. No, okay. Anybody want Tremaine Johnson? You guys do? Okay, we're gonna want a left tackle in front. Nope. I don't need you. Do they want you? Ooh, Dolphins want you? Dolphins? I mean, I doubt this deal is gonna go through. Don't accept that. Thank you. Alright, no. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna keep you. But I'm gonna try to get one more corner real quick. Because AJ Green probably, he's not gonna be real. This deal goes in. Like a first and then time of coming. And. But. No. $3 million. I'm desperately looking for one more elite cornerback and then. Good cornerback. Thanks. Ooh, Akeem Talib. How much are they paying? They're paying you $7 million. Okay, that's $5 million. Okay, $7 million. $7 million. Okay, and I gotta speed up more time. You. What I was at? Did I want you? Okay, let's see now. Let me try to find the team for you. Like, I just want like a close maybe for you. Cause thanks to me, I pick Talib Gojo. Okay. Ooh, this is gonna be helping me get more, but I'm okay. Stop you. Ooh, wait, anybody wants these two teams together? Like, any two teams want to take my two good friends to really want to stay together? Ooh, come on. I guess. Because I think you always see for 19. Who's your cornerback? Who's your cornerback? Who's your cornerback? Shaquille Griffin, maybe? Ooh, and then wait, what name was corner? 79. I want to try. Yeah, that would help me a lot. I think I would do that. Come on, go Drew. Oh, I'm so close. I'm saving up so much cap. Oh, I do need a right outside linebacker. I'm trading you then next. I'm trading you. Please go, Drew. Bam, welcome to the team. Alright, now I need a left tackle without a doubt. I do need a right. Draft pick. Ninth? No. What am I looking for? A left tackle. Who's an older left tackle? Who's an older left tackle? No, forget. No, not you. Joe Stanley, maybe? Is he getting paid a lot of money now? Oh, you without a doubt. Without a doubt, I should get you in a heartbeat. Like, third, I would go for. A third. No, a first? I'm not giving up. I want to see. Is this deal really going to go through? Nope. Alright, I do need a left tackle. That's for though. You, maybe? You? For a first. I hope this deal goes through. Ooh, it's so close. I get you. My O-line's great. And then I have to get a bunch of backups. Time and coming. Come on, time and coming to second. So close. I'm saving up. I'm gonna get him. And then I'm just I do need you. I'm trading Dez Bryant. I'm gonna get Dez Bryant. So whatever. Thank you very much for you. Okay. So now that the team is good, I do want one more. I'm gonna try to get since I do have like a first, a third, I'm gonna try to trade these things for and maybe Ames and Williams. There's my boy. Because I don't know, for some reason not counting you as a middle linebacker, but whatever. How much does AJ Green go for? Because I really think AJ Green would be perfect fit. $11 million? Get rid of the third. I'm going to have to find somebody with a big year deal. 1 million. 14 million for Leonard Williams. I mean, I probably couldn't get Pogba still. Senna, oof. 10 mil. I mean, you're easy to get. I could always come back to you, right? I think they're gonna accept this. Okay, good. We just did that. Now, they took my right outside linebacker, right? Right tackle, I should say. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take him right back. I do have to give somebody else, like, a third and, like, Montgomery and, I don't know, Robbie. Oh, I think Robbie. No, bam, that's my receiver. Okay, this deal should go. 69K. Haha. That was funny, 69K. That's what I have to give him. Thank you. Let's go. Wait, now I'm buying more money. My offense is elite, just saying. I mean, look at this amazing offense. Look how nice it looks. Let's see the defense. I got Vaughn. I do need one more middle linebacker. I just need one more middle linebacker. I may trade Leonard Williams for right outside linebacker and get another and try to get another left thing. Leonard Williams is going to pay so much money. It's not even funny. So I'm going to try to do that. Even though Leonard Williams is a big part in my ideas. So, alright, let's try to find the team that wants Leno. They want him. I gotta make sure I get a left end though in this deal. Left end. Unless I make. No, forget that. Come on, there's gotta be one good. I realize that this team is about a bunch of old people. But to be honest with you, Eric Campbell. I'm sorry, I'm just sorry, Eric Campbell. Him and a right outside linebacker. Yes. Please go Drew. How much are they paying him? They don't even, Jacksonville doesn't even want him. Wow, do you guys even have a good left end? Wait a minute. Wait a second. What am I gonna do? Oh, whatever, I'm trying this deal. I hope it goes through. No, forget it. I'm not gonna do that. I should've got Aaron Rodgers. But Aaron Rodgers, he's okay. Let me make sure the team. They want him. I need a right outside. I need a middle linebacker. Dante Hightower. Who's your left end? Michael Bennett and Dante Hightower. I mean, this deal shouldn't go through. Oh, should. Ooh, that's halfway. I can make this work. I really can make that work. Alright. Third round draft pick for next year. Okay. I have an idea now. Keep the third. We're gonna get. We're gonna trade Montgomery. To the team that wants him. Okay, Redskins want him. Redskins want you for a 10th round draft pick. This deal's not gonna go through. Oh, I need to get a little more money. I mean, you could be enough money, right? Ooh. Oh, please go, Drew. If I get this, I'm about to get Dante Hightower and Michael Bennett. And those two are going to help my team amazingly. And I get one more middle linebacker. And I got to make sure I have enough money in free agency, too. So I can get, what's his name? Otherwise, I'm just releasing a lot of people. Please go, Drew. Oh, man. Anybody want to outdo you guys? Because the Redskins were the only team that's like, I wanted 2+. Is it really the Redskins that I'm going to have to send you guys to? I mean, I'm at no issue with it, to be honest with you. To make my team better in my head, it's going to work. Okay, Redskins. Okay, ooh, I needed that guy. What was he? I forgot what he was. Oh, no, it was the trash wide receiver. It was you. Alright, and then one more guy. Who's a good guy I can get? Ding, ding, ding. They need a left guard. I can't give you guys that. Middle linebacker? You, maybe? Oh, I can treat that guy as 1 mil. Please be you. Please be you. I don't care if you guys are not interested. You guys are getting him anyway. I should have got Trent. Sorry about that. This is stupid. I cannot think of a guy who to get. I still have a level. I mean, I don't know if this team is cool. I just need to. What? I third round with it. Find a way to push my buttons. I came out of the jungle with it. Bills are low. Bills are low. Fourth round. Oh boy. Boom. Where is he? Tremaine Johnson. Please. I'm about to save so much cap. It's going to be ridiculous. And when I do that, come on, be mine too. Please. I'm going to get corners in free agency. Alright, so you know, I usually say I'm not going to go out and sign a bunch of free agents. But for what I'm going to sign, a safety, Eric Berry, and Dez Bryant, because when I sign them, that's going to be the deal. Like, that's all I need. And that's the only, and I need a backup quarterback too, but they're not going to go for that much. So, that's what I'm going to do right after this trade, if I can get this thing to do. Come on, go DB D-Web. D-Web, come on, guys. I'm treating you guys one of my best players too. Maybe a trash running back, because I want to save him. No, I got rid of the, what's his name, you. No, wait, yeah, Tremaine Johnson, third. I don't want to get rid of a lot of money, though. You, do they want you? Because I'm about to get Eric Berry, not really. That's just, I'm going to get Eric Berry. I think that's, like, a fair point for me. Because I don't know if I got him in my time. I'm about to do something weird. The third round 70th pick overall. Who has a third round 69th pick? Please go to it. Maybe that's just next year. You think they're going to accept this 101? The smart thing to do would not be accepted, but that's halfway. I mean, I can respect it, but still. Do you really want me to give up that extra guy? Ladies and gentlemen. I really don't want to give Mike on me. I'm not getting it. Are you ready? What about all my later draft picks? Like the third, fifth, and seventh. Because I did get a third, fifth, or sixth. Okay, well, that just helped me. I'm about to get the first round draft pick. My defense is about to be elite. I do want to see what corner. Because I'm going to make Eric Berry or Jamal Adams a corner. Rest in peace, Andrew Luck. Oh, I want to get Andrew Luck. I can't, though. He's the best quarterback. I feel bad for him. Dez Bryant, you're going to be welcome. Eric Berry, get welcome. Backup quarterback. I can't get Andrew. I'm sorry. Let me try to find somebody cheap. He wants 17 mil. He's going to be fine. I'm going to try to go with 1.9. I don't even think I need a backup. Oh, that really hurt my heart. Seeing Andrew Luck, he just retired, and that man, he was a great quarterback. It's a shame he has to retire, unfortunately. The Bills, though. No, wait, is it the Bills? Did a 4th-round draft pick, right? Yeah. All right, let's see. Let's see who we got. We got a dude for dude. Where's my dude? Dude, 69. We got Montgomery. No, we don't have Montgomery. We have. It was you, I think, and it was. Unfortunately, it was this kid, Tremaine Jones. Go, Drew, please. Thank you. Let's go. I'm so excited right now. Okay, let's see. Let me try to get Eric Berry first. How much does Eric even want? Like, is it cheap? He's cheap. Dez Bryant's cheap. Oh, boy. I got to make sure I have 7 mil. I'm going to get Eric Berry. Because Eric Berry is going to be the guy who is going to replace. What's his name? Eric Berry's gonna be the book on his place, Lemaine Johnson. So, where's my boy, the Patriots? Patriots, come on, baby. If I get to this guy, this team is gonna be elite. Let's see, where's the right? That's our linebacker. Dante, where's my left end? Michael Bennett, come on. Draft pick. The first of all for this year. My left tackle, my left end, Lorena Williams. Please go through. Halfway. Oh, man. What do they want? They want a right end. Who's my right end? I mean, DT. I mean, really? They only want him. My middle linebacker. I don't got any middle linebackers, Pat. Maybe Joe Stanley. And then if I get rid of him, I can try to get him back. Like, I can get, like, a bunch of guys in free agency to get him back. I realize what it's gonna take. Miami, I'm calling you up. Hi, yes, this is Miami. Miami, we need your first round draft pick to get this deal done, unfortunately. Please, Miami, accept this deal, Miami. Please, Miami. It's four. That's halfway. That's better than what I was doing. 73 million cap. Okay, Miami, we see you, Miami. Miami, we see you, Miami. Oh, no. Oh, my God, Miami, you guys could use a fun running back. I haven't mentioned anything about Bell. Ooh, who's a lot of money that I can get rid of right now? That middle linebacker with so much cap. This guy, he's not even good. And I'm going to immediately get, let's go. I'm so excited, right? Because I really, the defense is, why is the defense bad? Oh, yeah, I traded the Lane Johnson. Oops. Pat, I'm going to need a left tackle. Oh, wait, think about, who is another, like, top first round draft pick? Oh, no, I'll find somebody. Maybe the Giants I can trade to. I'll give them, like, some, maybe the Giants. Oh, maybe I give, I'll figure it out. I have a general idea. Where are the Patriots? Where is he? Dante Hightower. I like Dante Hightower. He's a nice guy. Michael Bennett. For the first overall draft pick. A cornerback. No, I don't got any cornerbacks. For Leonard Williams. And who's the other guy? I forgot his name. Joe Stanley. I don't really want to give Stanley. Do I have to give Stanley? Whatever. I can always get him back. Right? Please say. Okay. Leonard Williams by himself. Okay. Let me see this. Dante Hightower. Okay, you. Okay, whatever. Let me just try to get Dante Hightower. Michael Bennett, I think I could get easy. Please go, Joe. No. Because Leonard Williams is so much money. And you know what, actually? Do I even need Leonard? No. I do need to save some cap, though. I got the first overall draft pick for no reason. Okay, since I got that, let's trade that for right outside linebacker or wide receiver. Michael Thomas. Please go Drew for Michael Thomas. Forget him. Okay, what do we need? A middle? We do need a right outside linebacker. Who's a good right outside linebacker? Who's young? Ooh, Bobby. That's a... Got me all excited. James Conner. Ooh, maybe James Conner. Because he would be an elite part of my death. Good defense I'm trying to make. I gotta make sure that the guy who I get, he has a lot of money. He doesn't have that much money. And he's young. So... Alright, so when I was doing this... Wear ball mains. All I ever do is ball main. I am not a rapper, they all lame. I am not dope, I'm hard. But I can blow up a level up at any moment. Sitting like a Leonard Williams contract. Zeroes like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched, and I better get set in. Finish him. Mess around me and I diminish them all. Even if I ever did the minimum all. Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Batman, when I got a team with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game was never been seen. Alright, I gotta find a guy with a good right outside. JPP. That's gonna go through without a doubt, and I know it. I was home asleep designing sheets now. 30 different missions when I speak, they listen. Couldn't find associate fiction. Who the crew was and shit. I know it's true. Cause you look like the opposition. Run the duck. Crazy. Oh, kind of made my stomach turn when I brought it up. Oh, man. I'm back on my grind now. Oh, I'm all. I do need to get my Ronald. Leonard Williams has so much cash. And he's gonna go only up. And the Seahawks. Ooh. So 19. Who's your cornerback? You guys got any of you here? Maybe Kyle Lockett, and I don't forget. Ooh, that's not a big deal. They have no corner. They need corners. Steelers, who's the Steelers left now? Nah, you guys don't want to, do you? I know. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Teams are nine. I do need desperate anyway. I'm gonna line back, like, okay. Nah, I'm gonna shirt. Look odd. I wanna find one more wide receiver. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. I like how, like, some teams are interesting. Then there's some teams like, yeah, we're interested. And when you're not interested, Buffalo, I don't know what to do. You, please. What? Huh? Who's your last call on that? Bradley Chubb. Please, Bradley. I'm overpaying, but still, I doubt this is the real. Halfway for Bradley Chubb. I want him because it saved me so much cap, but it's a bad deal, and I know it, but I just want to get him. Because if I get you, that would be amazing. That's halfway. Then I get Leonard Williams, and I'm going to be good. As long as I just, like, trying to find the replacement. But what do you guys need? Ooh, you guys do need a DT. I know I had one good DT. And I don't know what defense this is. And I mean, I could probably sign one the way how my budget's looking. So let's try to put you in the field. Bam! No, don't accept it. Dang. What? Huh? Why? I'm not giving you guys credit. Look at that boy. He's so nice. I don't want to give him. Ow. Just stepped on something. What? There's no zero overall. The best overall draft pick. And. Don't they know that? Like, he's the best overall. Terrific. Like, you're gonna guarantee the stud. Okay. Bucks? Who did a Bucks one? Just wondering. I threw my wide receiver. I gotta have somebody bad on the old brand new model. This guy. It'll be here tomorrow. I don't got bears or problems. I'm sorry, Mike Evans. I don't care if I'm gonna get screwed out of this offer, but it's for Mike Evans. You cannot say no to Mike Evans. Him, AJ Green, I don't even need this right now. I really don't. I know the steal is bad, but whatever. I'm gonna get Mike Evans. Who cares? It's Mike Evans. I'm gonna get so much. I'm not a fan of Mike Evans, but. Oh, I can trade one of my corners. I could trade. I got you. I'm gonna trade you. You guys want him? Please be good. And that first. I'm getting Mike Evans. And then I'm gonna get. Then I can get the auto F10, and I can get somebody trash. Why? Why are you guys putting me through so much hard work? Please take a hint. I don't want to work that much. Please go, Drew. Thank you. We just got Mike Evans. I don't have a left end. I don't care. My offense is a 99. This team is going to win. Where's my left end? Okay, you're my left end, who I got. Welcome to the squad. Okay, you and then the right end. There's Nick Perry. Why don't you join Nick Perry? Nick Perry. I'm just going to trade, like, I got Nick Perry. I'm happy. My team is a beast. Let me try to find the right, like, trash real quick. Like, I don't know. Like, who has money? Who I don't even use. Any trash wide receivers down there? You guys. Anybody want any of you guys? I'm just going to trade you guys for 7th round draft pick. Sorry. 7th round. Just take. I don't even care. Thank you. You guys saved me so much money. Wow, my offense is a 99. And now I just got Nick Perry. My all, this may be the best rebuild I've ever done in my life. Jeez. 680k. I'm excited. 680k. Somebody's gotta have 680k. 650? 680k. I don't know. 680k. Anybody see 600? I see you. You're good enough for me. No, I'm just gonna trade you for like a 4 or 5 year old. I don't wanna go do a 7, 2 7s for you. Is that gonna make you feel good about yourself? 2 7s, a 6 and a 7. A 7th round draft pick. Thank you. Let's go. We're about to get Nick Pelly. I hope we got Nick Pelly. Oh, I'm so excited. Nick Pelly. 50K. You must clear 50K. I got it. 50K. That's all I need to clear. 50K. I got so many 700. 57K. I'll trade you if I get the 5th. So I want 5th. Thank you. I got so many like, late round draft picks now. But it's just gonna end up. I can't believe I got 99 offense. That's 50K. 430K. 608K. That's what I need to get. 608K. 608K. Okay, remember that. 608K. Let me try to find the big guys deal. I need to find like some of these big deals. Wait, who's my comment right there? Right off of them. Like, if I just trade, like, you, and you, and you, these three nobodies, well, they're probably somebody, but nobody, wait, I'm sorry, the Giants want you? Okay, Giants, who has zero caps? Golden Tate does. I'll take Golden Tate for free, actually. Okay, let me try to find somebody with zero caps. Next team, is he okay? Joe Fallon, no, forget it. Is he okay? Anybody with ZOK on this team? Is he okay? Thank you. Oakland Raiders, welcome. For being so bad. Come on, ZOK. A ZOK defensive tackle, you're probably going to be the easy one to get. They don't even want you. Good old Chris Howard, a bad deal. The Steelers have interest. Who on the Steelers has ZOK? There's got to be at least one. 30K for James Conner. 10K. 170K. You know what? To make my offense a little bit better. How much are they paying you? Jeez. Thank you. It's good, it's good. 500K. How did I lose that deal? I just got somebody better. I mean, come on, I just need Nick Pelly. He's not that. 100 mil K. Who's my kicker? I'm gonna try to find my kicker. Punter. I'm gonna trade my old punter. For like nothing. Kicker, you're getting 60K. 100. What are you getting, kicker? Let me see. Anybody want these two kickers? I swear, if it's one thing, wants interest in a punter. There's gotta be like maybe the Lions or somebody with ZOK. Like ZOK, you guys have ZOK? Yes. Yes, please. I don't want Matthew Stafford. Just Tom Savage. Let's go. Now, without a doubt, I'm gonna get Tom Savage and ZOK. I'm saving so much cap. Okay, please, Nick Perry. I'm done. I'm not gonna get Nick Perry. Is there any other middle linebacker? Is there any other? Linebacker, is there any auto right outside linebackers who are not going to give me a pain in the butt? 600.74. That's what I have. 600.74. No, I don't. Okay, he wants, he's going to keep going up. Okay, I see how it is. Okay, these, let me see. You guys have any backup quarterbacks? Please, I'm just going to get so many backups. Thank you. I'm trading here for my draft picks. That's not helping me. I realize I just made a mistake. Whatever, alright, whatever. Who has like money? Who I really don't need. Let's see, let's trade all my these guys away. Cause now they wanted to get lucky. Tyrann Taylor. Please, Tyrann. I mean, wait, I'm sorry, did the cultures have interest in one of them? I swear, the cultures have interest in them. I'm sorry. What was this? Since when does nobody... Like, there's gotta be one team. Like, for a 7th round draft pick. You want this pick. Okay, I'm just releasing them then. I'm gonna release them. What is that? My roster. I can't believe it. I'm spending this whole time trading everybody away. And I can't even... Quarterback, Jets, quarterback, you. Please, we need you. Oh, no, I don't want to edit. This isn't good. I'm not editing him, I promise. Discard all changes. You guys saw me discard all changes. Oh. No! Wait, yes. I'm not here. I'm going to send him as captain, guys. Okay, it's been set for me. Thank you. Tom Savage. Bye, Savage. Yes. Yay, now I'm free of cap salary. Oh, yeah. Everybody clap your hands. Yeah. 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 Nick, no, I don't want you. I don't want you. You're not going to be good for me. You're not helpful. You're not good. 140K, I'm done. I'm done. Nick Perry really doesn't like the Jets, I don't think. Because, is he even with the Jets? I don't know if he's even with a team. Oh boy, I'm just upset how many guys I have to cut. Because, like, penalty. If I cut Le'Veon Bell, I have to have so much money. Wait, I have to trade actually. There's got to be somebody on the pitch. 2 million. Oh, yeah, I'm losing it. Okay, wait, how much are you? I forgot, how much are you? Release. But inclination, whatever. That just saved me money. I'm trying to all like I'm trying to cut everybody because I wonder if the Patriots are gonna win the division now. I mean, I would like to see what they do against a 99 plus off like a 99. I swear, Nick Perry, you better sign with me. Nick Perry, you better sign with me. Nick Perry. Thank you, Nick. I'm done. I just got Nick Perry. I want to get Andrew Luck. Boy, let's see. Let's see what my defense looks like. I got Eric Berry for a reason. Because, yeah, okay, whatever. No, it's Eric Berry. Let's go, though. I don't care. I just got Eric. All right, this team's amazing. I'm not calling him free agency. So let me make Eric Berry a cornerback real quick. And I'll show you guys what I do. Where is Eric Berry? Eric Berry. Oh, by the way, the next video is going to be a New York Yankee rebuild. So, save a screenshot. Oh, what do you guys think of the new Jets uniforms? Oh, nice. And 81 in defense now. Just because I made that one little switch. And I did not cheat. So, guys, look at this. Look at that nasty body receiver course. Ooh, maybe I make one more. Look at that. Now look at this team. It's just amazing. I'm going to say we're going to get at least... We should win the division. But the Pats, you know, who knows? I just want to say, blah, 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 blah. I'm not going back to those days. I'm going to treat you how you treat me. So I'll see you guys at playoffs. Okay, so I didn't know if I was recording before. So if I didn't, we lost in the not the conference, the division series. I didn't get it. So that's how the season went. Drew Brees didn't win MVP if he had a kill year. So I just want to let you guys know that. I hope I'm.